Hey, how the fuck did you go to the water? I said go in the water, I didn't say X real shit. Yeah, we need to find... Oh, there is a buy station over here. Ooh, damn it, Vinny. There's two chunks of flesh out here if you need them. Welcome to the tube. Hey, babe. Right here where I'm standing. You don't want a doggy? Okay. Oh, true. Oh, yeah.
Strike team, that camp supports terminus in the field. Stamp it out.
Around.
Where the fuck is that?
All clear. We'll keep hitting these bastards hard until there's nothing left.
Oh shit, I also have to put up one on. Welcome to the three.
To get Cassie. We're gonna have to go through his warlords first. Pushing through their strongholds gets us to them.
Hold on, let me see what did Cassie say. It's okay, Cassie. It's summer break, so you're good. Okay, you got the stronghold key card? Okay. Let's see. Do you need any plates or no? So I've got 3, 6, 9. I have 12 plates. Do you need a juggernaut can? No, to increase your health. What about quick revive?
Moving to my mark. Hey man, scratch that.
Okay.
Full power.
Oh goody, that works. Because I have the healing aura, so it'll help. Ah, where? Oh, there you are.
Found a contract.
Hold on, Vinny. Oh, okay. Well, I am... right behind you. Screw you, zombies. Ah. because I know they'll be over here. I'm at the bonus area. Are you almost there, Vinny? Or do you want me to go get it? Oh, you got it? Okay.
Listen up. Terminus has reported smaller weapon runs.
Changing max!
They just made themselves ripe for the picking.
Loading a fresh map. I've got your six, man.
Let's get that door open sharpish. That LTV ain't gonna steal itself.
Okay.
Let's move.
Oh, there was only one mark and I already killed it. Or killed him.
Got your six.
Terminus chopper inbound.
That's very good, Cassie.
Got your six, man.
Yes, Cassie, that is Vinny you hear. Back up. There we go.
Put you down an arm tipping and we've got some new toys. Admit it. You had fun doing it, didn't you?
Ooh, stove? Oh shit. Hold on. Hey, get the zombie off of me! I can punch two crystal. Here, you want this monkey or no? Actually, never mind. I'm gonna equip it. Where the fuck did my motor strike go?
Kill streak marked.
Got it. Shit, now I got the Play-Doh. Damn it. Hold on, Renee. Not the Play-Doh. There we go.
Target area marked. Cleared hot.
The lads are reporting some, strange activity in the garage. Seems the vehicles have, well, turned on. By themselves? All of them?
Vehicles don't turn on by themselves. The fuck? No, they don't. I thought I was playing up! Y'all tell me I need to play up every time. So that's what I was doing. What do you mean you don't hear them, Cassie?
You're six, man.
That's a Terminus camp. My bet is they're sitting pretty on a cache of equipment, too.
Yeah?
The fuck you eating? Probably fucking tuna helper.
No.
Where the fuck did you get mint ice cream?
I bought mint stuff. But this ain't no ordinary mint ice cream.
Is that the Oreo mint ice cream?
No.
I know, he didn't buy me shit. He didn't buy me any food.
I got your six, man.
I know, right? If your contaminant level's at 100, it's 20% off. Pack 3 is 15.
You're 6.
Just get us as close as you possibly can to it. I'm sorry about the ads, Cassie. Okay, stop. I got it. I'm good. Go. Go get yours. Friendly zombie. Friendly zombie again. What's that that I can sell? Oh. Shit. Wait. Okay, there we go. Okay. Now when you, oh shit, hold on, I gotta play that really quick. Okay, I'm good.
Hey man, I got a contract here.
Hold on, Minnie. You had a zombie after you, I had to kill him. Oh, you're in the vehicle, okay. Okay, that'll be easier. Shit. Oh well. I ain't worried about that. Oh shit, I'm out. Vehicle, contact is over here anyway. Where are you at? Where the fuck is this damn contract? So do I. Okay. We're good. Now, can I fucking find this contract? I know it's in here somewhere.
I've got your six, man.
Oh shit. Okay, hold on. Oh, I'm good on plates, okay. You got it? Okay.
I tried to get a deck of HVT cards printed up, but Green said no. Yeah, that target's a face card for sure.
what the abomination. Yep.
Got your six.
You got zombies behind you too, Vinny. Oh. Damn it. I'm down, Vinny. Do you have a self-revive or no? Oh, someone got me up, okay.
Changing max! Damn it. Okay. I'm down, so. Give up and plead for help. Moving.
Where are we at? F4? Yeah. Goddamn fucking controller. There we go. Okay, you already asked for help. Okay. Well, we'll see if someone comes.
I'm moving here.
Oh, okay, never mind. Someone's coming. The abomination. Okay. Yep, they got me up, so.
Changing maps!
Okay. I got you.
You'll be okay. Damn it. Fuck.
Got a peek at the storm front rolling in before we close the hangar doors. Wouldn't want to get caught out there.
Hurry, Kapoor. We've got eyes in the sky watching the storm develop. Strike
copy
team,
that.
Not the time for sightseeing. Get the hell out of there.
Come on, dude. Come back and help. That's okay, Cassie. Oh, I'm sorry about that, Cassie. Okay, we can always get our stuff back. It's not a big deal. It happens. It's okay. I'm gonna leave the match so that you can go make your mom her pizza. There we go. So we're not just laying there. It's okay. I can always get my stuff back. So did I. I'm sorry, Cassie. Can't help it. Thank you. know Cassie. Nothing I can do about that. Why don't you come on this side so it'll be easier? I was turning my neck like that is hurting. Mama's boy, huh, Elvis? Huh, Bubba? Huh, Elvis, you a mama's boy, aren't you? Okay, I'll put your paw back the way it was. It's okay, Bubba. It's okay, it's okay. Okay, good night, Cassie. Don't sit on Elvis. I swallow. I need more ice wall.
Okay.
It's okay, Papa. What? Yeah? Ew. Yeah, but don't do that. He's your brother. Two wrongs don't make a right, Vinny. Ew, and what if she's a crackhorn has AIDS?
There you go. So I need 5 bottles? 6 bottles.
What if she has AIDS? You don't know if she has AIDS or not, Vinny. You can't tell if someone has AIDS. Vinny, it's your brother we're talking about. We talked about this. We're supposed to be playing zombies. Okay, well, I don't want to know that shit.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You got 8 bottles. Right? Good. 3 here, 5 there.
Yeah, that's good. I just had mint chocolate chip ice cream. They have Oreo mint chocolate chip ice cream sandwiches and a mint Oreo ice cream bar. Why don't you like Oreos? Oreos are good. No, Oreos are really, really good. No, they're not. They're good. No, Oreos are good. Mm-hmm. Oh, let's see when was the last time I checked my blood sugar. Hold on. Probably been a while. The last time I checked it was July 9th. And today's the... 18th for me. 18th for me. So yeah, July 9th was the last time I checked it. And I ran out of test strips. And I can't get any more unless I go in and see the doctor, and I can't do that because Amy's boyfriend, their car is in the shop, so I don't know when it's going to be out. Steven yelled at somebody. I don't know who the fuck he yelled at. How long is it gonna take your mom's pizza to fucking cook? Okay, we're only in the game for what, a minute? If that? I thought it was 50 minutes. Unless they lowered it. Well, they did lower the time, so. That ain't it. I got a hangar. I got a clip. Hold on. Ooh, mint chocolate chip is really, really good. I like mint chocolate chip ice cream. Yeah, but then how would you keep it cold? Yeah, but I wasn't expecting you to say fucking dry ice. Did you, equip your stuff or no? Equipped what you can, and then I'll just go to where it says, strike team. And then just wait. Mine's at 75 too. Yeah. No, I'll be right back. I gotta go to the bathroom.
I got chunky milk! I got chunky milk! I said...
What it was.
I said chunky milk and I got both boys looking at me. Closer fridge, please. You need to check that sandwich that's in there.
I'll look at it. What, you want to eat it?
No, I told you you could have it.
You can eat it?
No. Said you can have it.
When I tried to choke you earlier, when you were waking up, and I should have not worried about it because I know you were just waking up. But I figured if you saw it, you would have started going out like you just did. He already knew what it was. As soon as I opened it up to show you, he walked right over to his hip and sat there and looked at me like, Daddy? He already knew what it was. Humbug.
Do what, Vinny?
Humbug.
Mm-hmm. I got chunky milk and I got hemp butterflies so I could go Mimi's. And I'm almost out. Yay! How did I scare the shit out of you? I did not scream at the top of my lungs. You want me to scream, I will. Oh, my chalky milk? Yeah, you could get up and get it.
Yeah.
Well, it looks like you gotta get up and get it, don't you? Oh, well, that's on you. No, he bought it.
You're biting my
feet. Or no, his sister bought it. She bought that and she bought chocolate syrup. No, he didn't.
What?
Vinny says that you gave me chalky milk. No, you haven't given me any chalky milk.
No. Want me to give chalky milk? I give you chalky milk.
No. I'm gonna go to the strike team, screen. There we go. You don't have... What? Two pounds of ice cream? The fuck do you mean 2 pounds of ice cream? I didn't know ice cream came in 2 pounds. I thought they came in 1/2 gallons and 5 gallons. Where the fuck do you get 2 pounds? Okay, they have half gallons, gallons, and 5 gallons. Those are the only ones I know. I've never seen 2 gallon of ice cream. Does Walmart sell 2 gallons of ice cream, or is it just half gallon, gallon, and 5 gallons? Okay, we have pints, half gallons, a gallon. I don't remember seeing Walmart selling 2 gallons of ice cream.
No, you can get 2 gallons of ice cream, I think you buy 2 more gallons.
Vinny said that he finished a 2 gallon thing of ice cream. There we go, Bubba. Mama got your melon stuck for you. There you go, baby. Yes, Chubby. I'll pet you too. Yeah, our Walmart doesn't sell 2 gallons. We have pints, half gallon, gallon, and then 5 gallons. And that's it. We don't have 2 gallons. I used to shop at Dollar General, and I've never seen 2 gallon ice creams, or a 2 gallon thing of ice cream. Okay, what you have in Florida, we don't have in Vegas. Babe. When we lived in the house off of Pecos, and we always went to that Dollar General, did we see if they had any 2 gallon a 2 gallon of ice cream? I don't think so, because we used to shop at Dollar General all the time, and I've never seen a 2 gallon bucket of ice cream or a carton of ice cream. Yeah. Is your mom's pizza done yet? Oh, okay. I wish I could order pizza, but whatever. I would definitely do. If I had the money, I'd order pizza from Papa John's. Right, babe? I said, if I had the money, I'd order pizza from Papa John's, right? What do you mean? Ow! What do you mean, if if I say so. Oh, over!
Yeah, I want to roll over. I'm comfortable.
Roll over!
I got your lights in mind, and I'm not even liking myself.
Okay, well, you can roll over with your phone. I'll get your tushy. Come on, I want you to roll over so I need to lean up against you. Fuck.
Sir, can I have my foot back, please? So I can roll.
Just roll over, he'll fucking move. Supposed to be 112 tomorrow. Scoot over!
I'm right here. I'm right here. Lean back.
Would you fucking ready up already? For you to ready up. Oh, it's on the strike team. You can just go over to where it says weapons and do it that way. Oh. Elvis don't like when I mess with his back paws. It's okay, Elvis. This blanket's making me itch. About fucking time. I need to kill a mangler. But that's for the daily challenges. As long as I get one mangler, I should be okay. Even if I have to kill it in zone one.
Deadbolt patrols in need of assistance. We're all
Vinny.
On the same team.
Why have you not eaten in 5 fucking days? need to start eating. Okay, so if you're not gonna eat, then who's gonna take care of your mom and dad if something happens to you? Huh?
I'm moving here.
Certainly not your fucking brother. Why'd you mark a pack-a-punch? Okay.
Moving. Hey man, scratch that.
Okay, whatever. You know your brother's not gonna take care of your fucking mom and dad if something happens to you. We've already established that. You don't eat, you'll end up in the fucking hospital with a goddamn IV in your arm. And they'll force you to eat. Okay, if you say so. Well, I found something I could sell. I just gotta find a buy station now. No, I just need to find what is it called? A buy station. Yeah, a shop or whatever. Okay. Yeah, I always fucking do. What else does do? Come on, zombie. I see you. I heard you, you little bitch. There we go. Your virgin ears my ass. Oh, look, I found a plate. Oh, and I did find a vice station. Cool. And you didn't even have to mark it for me. Oops. Okay, so I can get a... Save what I have so I can get a pack a punch one, which I probably have enough for. Nope, nothing there to sell. No computers? The fuck? Oh well. Oh. What? Well, I found me a monkey. I found it in the monkey.
Reloading!
Don't forget to put up Vinny. Come on, zombies, I see you. Oh shit, I gotta be that one.
Changing max.
Thank you. It's okay, I got the gas mask. Okay, why are we going in zone 2? I need to get a pack-a-punch one first. Before we even go into zone 2. Oop.
You got your 6, man.
Fletcher's outfitted a stronghold nearby. Expect increased enemy movement in your AO.
Damn it, can't get into that building. Fuck. Don't have a stronghold key card. Nope.
Oh, here we are. Loot cash marked.
Chunks of flesh. Yeah, well, that's what happens. What do you expect him to do? Ooh. Well, I got a pack of punch one on my weapon. Don't ask how. I just remembered that it was in this area. That ain't gonna help. We need more than one. Oh, Vinny. That's two. Okay. Sure, that's all you needed was two. Okay. Oh, fuck that impressive strong. Mangler.
Changing back.
Nope. Where's Doggy? Shit.
It's not gonna be that easy.
Thank you.
Got your six.
I had to kill that mangler, so that was one of my daily challenges. As long as I got one, then I should be good. Damn it, someone already raided that cash register. Hold on.
Max ammo.
Vinny, where'd you go? Oh. There's a contract.
Got a contract
right
here.
I'm gonna go grab it.
Keep going. Do not stop until this whole structure has been cleared.
It is... Ooh, nope. We're not doing extractors.
Do not charge into toxic environment without protection. Who trained you?
Nope. I'm not doing extractors. Nope. Not a happening. That's what the contract was with the extractors. Yeah, nope. Did you seriously go into a infested stronghold without a gas mask? Minnie. Well, you do have a dog, so you should be okay. Oh, you're over here, okay.
I assumed that would be gross. It was far worse than expected.
There's an alien stronghold out there. Stay sharp. They're all priority targets.
Okay.
Here.
downstairs? Okay, Vinny, where was that armor at? You marked armor where?
We got armor here.
I'm upstairs. Oh, you're in zone 2. I can't pick up anything else. I can't pick up anything else. I only have a small backpack, remember? Good doggy. Are we doing contracts or no? Oh, I need to find a buy station. What the hell are you doing? Not even helping your doggy, he was being attacked. Go. I see a contract. I don't know what it is, but... What the fuck is that? One.
Tech grenade marked.
Hold on. The fuck is this bloody contract? Where'd it go?
I'm reloading!
Oh, here we are. Loot cache marked.
Okay, got it. I'm trying to find a buy station. Besides looking for a fucking contract.
Hey man, buy station right here.
That I cannot seem to fucking find. Stay off. Let's go to the fucking buy station. Never anything good in this fucking chest when you need them. Okay. ugly.
Got your six.
Oh shit. I scribbled through that.
Evacuation of the exclusion zone. All personnel, head for your nearest exfil and do it fast.
You just want to exfil since you're tired? Okay, the closest one is...
Marking extraction zone.
And zone one. Walking. Why are you walking? Okay, well, I'm running. Oh, there's already people over here. Where you at?
get you back in action.
Oh, never mind. Was fun while it lasted. No. A 188 zombies. Why only 5 hours of sleep? Medium backpack now, so okay. Well, I will talk to you later then. Bye. Good night, Vinny. Okay, well, guys, I guess I'm in it here. Thank you guys for being here. I appreciate it. Much love to each and every one of you. And I will talk to y'all tomorrow. Bye.